Gab.
Hey, Ella. I'm downstairs whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'll be down in a minute. Just let me grab my bag.
My bad, I didn't mean to crush your pick.
I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to. I mean, I did. You're in my picture.
No, it's fine, really. I thought it was kind of funny, actually.
You must think I'm so weird.
No, it's cute, you're good. You have a nice night, huh?
You too. Hey, what's your... Dang it.
Oh, hey, Elle.
Why do you look so weird?
Yeah, the craziest thing just happened. I met some guy on the elevator.
Was he cute?
I don't really remember. He was nice. I took a picture with him in the background. He was really nice about it. In fact, he was kind of perfect about it.
I bet you can see him at the back of the photo, though.
Yeah, let me check.
Bummer, you can't see his face.
Yeah.
If you're so stuck on it, why don't you go look for the laundry basket yourself? You have a picture.
Yeah, the laundry basket.
This isn't weird. This totally isn't weird. Just knock. Hey, I know this is really weird, but could I see your laundry basket by any chance?
Yeah, sure.
No, you're definitely not the guy I'm looking for.
I mean, I could be.
Definitely not.
Sorry, wrong room.
I've been at this for hours. There's no way I'm gonna find him.
Is there something wrong with my laundry basket?
No, but you would not believe what I've gone through to find you. What is your name?
I'm Ben. You're the girl from the elevator, right?
Yes, and can I please ask you something? Can I buy this laundry basket off of you?
I mean, you can have it if you really want. You're not gonna ask me for my number, no?
Why would I want your number?
So you found him?
Yeah, his name is Ben.
Did you tell him you're in love with him?
In love with him? Only talked to him for 30 seconds.
You looked forever to find him.
I looked forever to find a laundry basket, hence why I have it.
Ella, are you serious? Like, you're kidding me, right?
What? The guy had a really cool laundry basket and mine just broke. It was fate.
Yeah, okay. Fate gave you a laundry basket instead of a cute guy.
Guys, trust me. The laundry basket was much better than some guy.
Man got traded for a laundry basket. I hope he got his happy ending.
I like your laundry basket.